Welcome to Beef First Flow. Take your easy seated pose in the center of your mat. You can sit cross-legged or you can come into a half lotus. Even a full lotus if that's something that's in your practice. Go ahead and start to connect to your ujjayi breathing. Filling up the tummy with air on the inhale, big belly rise. Exhale, bring that belly into the spine. The music I have playing right now is just a shuffle mix of Meat and Teak. Go ahead and start to circle body around. Go ahead and make your way onto all fours. Since I'm facing you, I will turn around. Okay, I have enough space from this way. Okay, so this one, you're gonna be barely moving. It's just a breath work, belly into the spine. It's gonna look like you're shaking, but it is just the breath. Go in, through the in. Exhale, belly comes in. Breath of fire on all fours. Breath. Belly button into the spine. That's all this is. Hips go with it naturally. Hey, baby.
Yeah.
neutral. Right leg, left arm, bring it up. In, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Hold it here, pulse it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Go eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Hold it, balance. Take it out, down, push it up. Circle that arm around, come into a side plank. Turn that arm underneath. Up, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Hold it up. Bring that top leg in. Extend it up. Shoot it through. Reach that supporting arm up. Hands down. Wide leg plank. Four chaturanga push-ups. Back to that side plank. Bring that leg down. Make it back to all fours. Very good. Left arm, right leg, take it out, in. Hold it up and pulse it. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Hold. Out. Take it down. Open up to gate. Circle that arm around. Side plank. Slide that arm underneath. Pull it. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Hold it up. Take that top leg up. Lower it down and through. Very nice. Take it back to your side plank. Back down all fours. Sit it back, child's pose. Dance a little in your child's pose. Get the wavy waves going on. Third eye against the mat. Press it back up to all fours. With those toes beneath the balls of the feet, come into your downward facing dog. Pedal it out. Wave the spine up to plank. Send it back down dog. Wave it. Down dog. Wave it. Down dog, wave it. Down dog, hold and breathe. Down. Set it on back down to your child's pose. We're gonna end this little flow here. If you would like more Be Fierce flow, stay tuned for just a few more videos. So I hope that was enough to give you a little taste of it. If you like having it there, you can repeat that video multiple times.